I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now a nigga can't that's a call cause I'm hauling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Straight up out the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'm a sip sip.
YouTube, I'm back with another video. It's been a fat minute, I know. But I'm going to be doing the Christmas vlog, and right now, as you can see, it's Christmas Day, so it's going to take you through my day. Y'all going to sit here, and y'all going to watch. Y'all feel me? Y'all all right. So, I'm going to get ready. Sleep. But it is what it is. All right. I'm back, YouTube. I don't pay attention to my head, because a nigga don't feel like brushing. But anyways, right now I'm finna go to my pop's house and open up my gifts. Boom, I got a quick mission though. Boom, boom. Because nobody got time for dealing with him. But yeah, I'ma go open my Christmas gifts over there. I might not vlog that one, but when I get back home, I'ma vlog that one because my little cousin with their gifts too over here. So I'ma vlog that one. So depending on how I feel, I might vlog it. But the way my life is set up, like that. I'm gonna see you then, all right?
Hey, YouTube, I just came over to my dad's house and Christmas was success over here. It's cool. I wish I had what I got, but they Nike'd me out, dog. Like, they really did. I got about like 4 hoodies in here that's Nike, stuff like that. But I'm gonna show y'all what I got in a minute. They got me about like a whole bunch of jeans. Nike shirts.
Thank you.
Excited for this. You need it. You need one.
Well, actually, you can see I had a good Christmas. You know, I got what I wanted. I'm glad I got it. They got to open up their little presents.
I got a PS4.
Nobody cares. Anyways. We got to open up their presents and stuff like that. Look at them. Look at them. Come here. Look at them. Look at them. Yeah. And there you go. Look at my big cousin. Yeah, nobody cares about you.
Oh, wow. Jesse made another one. Back to the bed. Let's go.
All right. What's up? I'm back. I'm back. Sad. Anyways, but overall, my Christmas was cool. I'll say this is like one of the best Christmases I had. My family all came together, and that's what made Christmas to me special. And me watching my little cousins and me, and then we're unwrapping our presents together, like, made it special. Because normally we don't do that. It would be like they have their presents at their house, and then I have my presents at my house, and I just unwrap it. Here and then they were up there, and then they come back down to my house. So I went to my pop's house, and I thought it was gonna be weird at first because me and my pops ain't like that, but we are. I don't know how to explain it, it's hard. But I went over to his house, he got me a lot of stuff. Yeah, like I said, I'm Nike'd out now, like I'm Nike out, and he got me a lot of jeans. He got me my Tim's too. Six. I want to talk about how, like, I'm starting over, but I'm not starting over on YouTube. This vlog is to help me get back up on YouTube and to let y'all know that I'm still here. So that's what I'm gonna do. I got people out there that's gonna help me too. I've talked to them about it. They're gonna help me too with this YouTube stuff. And we just gonna grow as a family. Gonna grow. You know, cause I work too hard. Yeah, so I'm hoping that I get more subscribers and more views on my videos. I'm hoping that I can grow. And y'all can help me grow as well if y'all join my channel and things like that. I'll be consistent. Next video, that might be New Year's or I don't know. But might be on New Year. It don't even matter. Look at this.
Okay.
I just want to get Merry Christmas and have a Happy New Year, niggas. Deuces. Deuces. I told you that I'm leaving him.
I wanna be in it. Yeah, y'all need to go subscribe to my YouTube because you be banging.
Deuces. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just left every nigga in a race. I really.